lights all set, then we're gonna start, so just another couple of seconds. Enjoy!
Всем огромное спасибо, что пришли сегодня на шоу. Меня зовут Миша Смирнов. I hope everybody speaks Russian. I am going to be introducing the numbers of the show and explaining what is actually going on the stage. And thank you very much for coming to see our performance. We appreciate it so much. First of all, please let me teach you how to say hello in Russian. Please repeat after me now. Здравствуйте.
Здравствуйте.
Very good. Now please let me introduce the instrument, Russian accordion that I will be playing. This is called garmoshka, and also Russian people call it 25 na 25, which means 25 by 25. This is because of numbers of buttons. On the left side, I have 25 buttons with bases and chords. On the right side, I also have 25 buttons with single notes. I'm going to start the show with Russian table song. Russian people are known for their ability to party and consume certain Russian beverage, traditional Russian beverage. And when they have enough of that, they will start singing songs. And the first song they will start singing will be this song, Oy Moroz Moroz. Ой, мороз, мороз, не морозь меня, не морозь меня, моего коня. Моего коня белогривого у меня жена. Охренивая, у меня жена, охренивая. Спасибо, спасибо. Thank you very much. Now, I would like to introduce another member of our company. Her name is Irina Karohina, and she plays Russian folk instrument balalaika. Balalaika has only three strings. And two of those strings are tuned exactly the same, E, E. And one string is tuned A. When she plays the balalaika, she does not use a pick. She is plucking the strings of the instrument with the remaining of her index finger. Thank you. Спасибо. Thank you very much. I would like to mention the fact that during our balalaika performance, there was a fighters on the stage. And those fighters are from the coldest part of Russia, from a place called Siberia. And in Siberia, it gets really cold during the winter time. But during the summertime, it's not that bad. The temperature goes up to 4. I'm going to show you a couple of songs from different parts of Russia right now. I used to be a student of Moscow University of Culture and Arts, and I had to go to multiple folklore expeditions to collect Russian songs. The first song I'm going to show you is from very cold part of Russia, from Murmansk. And people over there, they don't have access to much vegetables and fruits, and their singing is kind of on the quiet side. Кати не как Теринушка, любишь ли меня, приголубишь ли? Как не любить, у меня сердце болит, с молодым молодёшенька не гуливала, в лес по калину не хаживала, да старого мужа не кормивала. And another song I'm going to show you is from Arkhangelskaya область, or Arkhangel region of Russia. The song has religious contents. It's about angels and Mother of God, and it talks about the whole situation from the beginning to the end. But I'm not going to show you all 4 hours of the song, just a little, small part. Столы стоит на перестоле, книга ляжет, книга ляжет, Евангелие. Next song I'm going to show you is from Vyshny Volochok. This place is between Moscow and St. Petersburg. And my own grandmother used to live in that place, and she used to sing this song a lot. Хороша наша деревенька, улица грязна, люли-люли, летом улица грязна, раз хорошие ребята бранят слова худа, люли-люли, бранят слова худа, бранят слова нехорошие, они ходят кой-куда, люли-люли, они ходят кой-куда, они ходят, они бродят по чужим деревням, люли-люли, по трактирам кабакам. Next song I'm going to show you is from Cossack region of Russia, from the south of the country. And this song is on the sad side. The Cossack lady is waiting for her beloved soldier to get back from war. Солнышко восходит, я ещё дожорю. Уся ты оса, ходя плачу. You can actually go to our website and download all those songs to your cellular phone and set it as a ringtones. Make your friends wondering what is going on with you. Next we're going to show you another dance. This dance is also from Siberia, and you will see our dancer wearing outfit that Russian women used to make for their own weddings about 250 years ago, very long time. The name of the song, Metelitsa, which means the snowstorm.
Вдоль по улице метелица метет, за метелицей мой миленькой идет, и по постой, постой, красавица моя, дозвольно глядеться радость на тебя. Ты постой, постой, красавица моя, дозвольно глядеться радость на тебя. На твое лидо, на белое лицо, на твою ли, на девичью красоту. Ты постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь глядеться радость на тебя. Ты постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь глядеться радость на тебя. Красота твоя с ума меня свела и сушила добрым молодца она. Ты постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь глядеться радость на тебя. Ты постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь глядеться радость на тебя.
We're going to show you a song and dance that is called Karabeniki, or the Peddlers. In this song, a Russian gentleman goes from village to village and selling his goods in exchange for currency that we have in Russia, for rubles. But for the pretty girls, this gentleman doesn't want any rubles. He just wants kisses.
Thank you. яблони и груши, поплыли туманы над рекой. Выходила на берег Катюша, на высокий берег, на крутой.
Which means in English chicken dance. Thank you very much. That was a chicken dance from Russia. Now we're going to... Леночка, а что у нас сейчас? We're going to play for you a medley of songs from Odessa region of Ukraine. We used to have a lot of Jewish people living there, but most of them right now moved to Brooklyn, New York. Gypsies you have here, but in Russia we have a lot of gypsy people, and Russian people call them Tsigane, and they also love their music and dancing. One song I'm going to sing for you now is called Ochi Chorny. This is translated as dark eyes. Most of Russian women, they have blue eyes, they have green eyes, they have gray eyes, but it's very, very difficult to find a lady with dark eyes in Russia. Almost impossible. And Russian men fascinated with ladies with dark eyes. So if you have dark eyes and you don't have a husband and you want one, you maybe can take an airplane and fly to Russia, and I promise you get married right there at the international airport in Moscow.
Очи чёрные, очи страстная, очи жгучая и прекрасная, как люблю я вас, как боюсь я вас, знать увидел вас, я рів добрий час. А обичаю петербургскому, да по обычаю чисто русскому, жизнь нельзя прожить без шампанского, да и без тавра, без цыганского. Скатерть белая вся залита вином, все цыгане спят беспробудным сном, лишь один не спит, пьет шампанское, да за любовь свою, да за цыганскую. Дай, 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 очень темные, очень страстные, очень жгучие и прекрасные. Как люблю я вас, как боюсь я вас, а ночью видел вас. Я не в добрый час. Очень жгучие и прекрасные, как люблю я вас, как боюсь я вас, смотрю, видел вас, я не в добрый час, как люблю я вас, как боюсь я вас, смотрю, видел вас, не в добрый час.
Talk a little bit about Russian alphabet in Russian writing. Russian alphabet has 33 letters. And would you like to hear Russian alphabet?
Yes.
A B V G D J J Z E I краткое K L M N O P R S T U F H C Ч Ш Щ твёрдый знак Ы мягкий знак Э Ю Я. Exactly 33 letters. And we're going to show you some examples of Russian writing. The first word is the way to say yes in Russian. Da.
Da.
Da. Next word is the way to say no in Russian. Нет. You can repeat after me. Нет. Next word is the way to say hi in Russian. Привет.
Привет.
Next one is the way to say thank you. Спасибо.
Спасибо.
Next word is the way to say you welcome. Пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
And now we're going to count to five. Один. Два. Три. Четыре. Пять. And the last word is the way to say so long or bye. Пока.
Пока.
Now... our balalaika virtuosa Elina Karohina, who is, by the way, a numerous winner of international competitions of playing the balalaika. She is going to perform for you Chardash, written by Vittorio Monti, Italian composer. Chardash is a Hungarian gypsy dance. And interesting fact that it was written for violin with four strings, and Elina is going to perform this on three strings of her balalaika. So please enjoy Chardash by Vittorio Monti. Thank you.
Are you Russian?
Yeah, I'm
American. Nice to meet you. And now I will need a couple of volunteers to play Russian percussion instruments. Мне нужно несколько волонтеров для игры на русских народных инструментах. Это я сказала по-русски. Now I speak Russian.
Yeah, please. Russian lady.
I would like to show you a couple of tongue twisters from Russia. First tongue twister about a bird that didn't feel really well. You can try to repeat this tongue twister after me if you want. Цапля чахла, цапля сохла, цапля сдохла. Next tongue twister about four boys. They were drawing picture with black ink. Четыре черненьких чернявеньких чертенка, четыре черными чернилами чертёв, чрезвычайно четко. Next tongue twister about fishermen. I'm going to say it slowly first. It's a very difficult one. На мели мы лениво на лима ловили, меняли на лима мы на линя. Любви не меняли вы мило молили, в туманы лимана манили меня. And now I'm going to say it very fast. На мели мы лениво на лима ловили, меняли на лима мы на линя. Любви не меняли вы мило ловили, в туманы лимана манили меня. Now I'm going to show you a tongue twister song from south of Russia, from Cossack region, from the Don River. But before I perform it for you, I would like to give you a translation so you can understand Russian sense of humor. The guy is singing to his girlfriend, Natalia, you're so beautiful. You have a white dress, you have blue eyes, and I'm so much in love with you that I want to kill myself. And he goes, no, why would I kill myself? It's better to kill you. And then he's asking his friends, hey, bring me the fork, bring me the knife, I'm going to kill Natalia. But the fork is broken and the knife is bent, and Natalia will only survive because of bad quality of Russian silverware. Да ты Наталья, Натальюша, да ты Наталья, алый цвет. Ты ворворна, та ворволья, на ворворталю ворвуша, ты ворворна, та ворволья, а ворвалый цвет. Личиком бело, бровки черные, да развеселые глаза, Раз вервер весь обр волы, евервер глаза, ох, ревер вяжут севервердце без вервер ножа, режут сердце и печенку, да я влюбился у девчонку. Давр выйти новый вожик, давр выйти вивергулку, кавервер за ревер вяжу с фаворвою вивергулку. Сломался ножик, ступила севилка, да и осталась жива милка. Ты вырвыр на тавар валья, на варвар талю ворвуша, ты вырвыр на тавар валья, а ворвалый цвет. Ты вырвыр на тавар валья, на варвар талю ворвуша, ты вырвыр на тавар валья, а ворвалый цвет. Ты вырвыр на тавар валья, на варвар талю ворвуша, ты вырвыр на тавар валья, а ворвалый цвет. Ты вырвыр на тавар валья, на варвар талю ворвуша, ты вырвыр на тавар валья, тавар валья, тавар валья, а ворвалый цвет. Все. Спасибо. Thank you very much. In the end of our performance, we're going to present to you traditional dance from Ukraine, dancing song. The name of this dance, Tish Minya Pidmanula, which means you tricked me. In this song, young lady is promising to her man something different every day. On Wednesday, she said, I'm going to kiss you 40 times. She never showed up. On Tuesday, she said, we're going to work together. She never showed up. And on Monday, she said, we're going to do Barvinek together. She never showed up. And the guy is like, ты ж меня подманула, you tricked me again. You will see our dancers and musician dressed into outfit from Ukraine. From
ти казала понеділок, підемо разом по барвінок, я прийшов тебе німа, підманула, підвела, ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела, ти ж мене молода, з ума розуму звела.
Я ж тобі підманула, я ж тобі підвела, я ж тобі молодого, з ума розуму.
Ти казала у вівторні, поцілуєш разі сорка, я прийшов тебе німа, підманула, підвела, ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з ума розуму звела. Ти казала у себе до підем разом по череду, я прийшов тебе німа, підманула, підвела. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з ума розуму звела. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з ума розуму звела. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодо зума звіла.
Спасибо, ladies and gentlemen. Now please let me introduce our musicians and dancers. Our musician, singer and dancer Elina Львовна Корохина from St. Petersburg in Russia. Our dancer from coldest part of Russia, from Khabarovsk in Siberia, Алексей Сергеевич Ефимов. And my name is Misha Smirnov. I am from Moscow, Russia, but for 22 years I live in Brooklyn, New York.
Laser tag on Friday night from 9 to 1 right here in the ballroom, and on Saturday night from 10 to 2 we'll be having a fall into autumn event with hot apple cider, caramel apples, paint your own ceramic pumpkins, and fall sand art. So definitely check us out next week and enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you so much.
Save it, notice it. You create the song for now. Дякую.